You gotta do the shooting, not me. Let's do this. Right, you know the drill. You've chosen your approach, so let's get down to brass tacks. It's all about the prep time. The more you do, easier things are gonna be for you in the long run. Then there's your support crew. Same deal as before. Pick a driver, hacker, and a gunman. Maybe try to mix up your choices from last time. See what your new picks bring to the table. And the bottom line. Mode is the goat. Yeah, cool.
We've traced some untraceable weapons for you. If you're quick, you can head over there and grab them before they're seized by the cops.
What's happening?
Say what you like about Kareem. He's cheap.
When we hit the casino, you want to get out of there quick, right? Good, because your getaway vehicles are competing in a drag race at the airstrip right now. Get over there, interrupt the race, and land your new set of wheels.
Thank you.
Schwartzman? Yeah, if you think you can handle two old divas rattling around this basement, let's get him on board.
You'll remember I directed your attention to some keypads when you were looking around the casino. Yeah, their tech is some of the best in the business, government level. Which means we need to go all the way up the chain to the server farm in the Noose headquarters. What do you need to get into a government facility? That's right, a government agent. I found one with an appropriately awful human rights record for you to take out and impersonate. Use his card to get into the facility. You're looking for should be close. It'll be a small device, likely stored in a boring metal case. You know, it's the government. They're not exactly fruit computers. It's dead quiet down there. Just a few guards and a load of security cameras. See this as practice for the main event, and try not to get spotted. Some heat was to be expected. Lose the G-men and head back to the arcade. You know, some might say breaking into Noose headquarters is harder than a casino, but we weren't gonna let that kind of defeatist attitude hold us back now, are we, huh?
The men all crowded around the set. Well, I appreciate y'all paying my day rate. I'm trying to get my exposure going. I'm doing a car show tour all this month, but maybe you can work that out with my manager. Okay, stud. Thanks for getting me in the magazine.
Later, friend.
Love you too, honey.
When it's showtime, we're gonna need two key cards to get into the vault access tunnel. Luckily for you, I know where to find them. Locations for two of the Duggan's goons are with you now.
fuck you up.
Great, you've got them both. You don't need to bring that in, not yet at least. Just hold on to it until I see you next. Duggan security meeting. You don't want to draw attention to yourself. I'll send you intel so you can identify the car. Find it, and I'm sure we'll get what we need.
What service are you looking for? Call back when your brain has started working.
security's gonna be left holding their dicks after this. The heist will be a cakewalk.
Welcome to Rockford Plaza, compadre. It sure is vivifying to see an amicable face. Look, I'm a mall cop now, and a peripheral one at that. Quite the reversal of fortune, right? The diamond was meant to be my break until the Duggans turfed me up.
Has anyone seen Vincent? Do we have a stolen car at the valet post?
It's cutting back to the parking garage.
Hey, whoa, stop! My leg! Get him that car back, man. I can't lose this job. Go!
What are you waiting for? When the former head of security at the Diamond asks you to get a car back, you get it back, don't you?
Maybe I will be chief of mall police one of these days. Look, I know you're into some pretty disreputable undertakings. I spend so much time thinking about how to stop break-ins at that casino. This is hard for me. But if anybody ever wanted to hit that place, this information could be auspicious. Come in handy, you know? I want to see Thornton Duggan hurt, and not just by my wrongful dismissal suit. Take care of yourself.
going?
Hey!
How's it going?
You got the drills. Bring them on back and we can call it a day.
I see you.
looking to see if you pass as someone who spends a lot of time with corpses. The heat really isn't gonna help. Now look around for our valet, but try not to draw any attention to yourself.
I know, right?
Search his pockets for his pass before anyone sees you. This pass should give us access to the level 2 doors in the back area of the casino. Head back out the way you came in, and try to forget you just fondled a dead guy. No need to drop that off. Hold on to it for now, and we'll use it next time you come back to the planning room.
Damn it! Oh, fuck!
Today, we are going to do a little sightseeing. I hear SecuroServe warehouses are lovely this time of year. Particularly if you're after explosives for a big casino job. They get through as many warehouses as you can to grab all the charges we need. And expect some angry agents.
Thank you.
store, we need the good stuff. The last batch from my usual supplier got picked up by some salvage crews working shipwrecks off the coast. The silver lining is, they leave their stash on the ocean floor overnight. I guess they figure no one is crazy or stupid enough to steal it. And that, my friends, is where you come in. I'm pinging you the GPS now. extensive personal experience. If you're planning on punching right through the front of a hornet's nest, you'd better be wearing gloves. Or, in this case, the experimental new body armor being developed by our friends Meriwether Security over at Humane Labs. And trust me, when the supposedly armor-piercing bullets start flying, you'll thank me. Head over there. Swimming, you trust me, right? I haven't lied to you before, or if I have, it was for your own good. Look, I promise, there's a light at the end of that deathly cold industrial sewer, even if it is coming from the torch attachment on a Meriwether operative's rifle. You're in. The hard part's done. Now for the steroidally enhanced mercenaries. Find those crates.
Thank you.
reinforced foundations of the world's most secure underground vault? Two, and unless you fancy a trip to Siberia, we'll be liberating ours from a convoy en route to a construction site right here in San Andreas. Thing is, it's big. You'll need to commandeer whatever vehicle they're using to